Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy VTookie. Don't lose, I'm back with another video. Now wait a minute, I usually don't start videos off like this, you know what I'm saying? I've never just started a video with me and my player builder, but I'm on a kind of on a iffy, you know what I'm saying, time schedule right now. I got something to do, so I'm trying to get this video as quick as I can. I've never ever just rushed on vids like that, because like I don't, you know what I'm saying, I just don't like doing that. But from the title and thumbnail, y'all see we is here with the best ISO build. I know a lot of y'all play against people that be ISOing in the park, you know what I'm saying? I do too. It's kind of annoying because like you gotta deal with freaking people going crazy, like, you know, and annoying and all that, bro. Like, it's slick annoying, but today I'm finna help y'all out. Now look, we finna get straight into it. I hope y'all like, subscribe, comment, and share. Let me know if this was a banger. It's been your boy VTookie, don't lose. I hope y'all enjoy, man.
I got a chop and a Mac on blast. I heard your mixtape and it was trash. We in the SRT going fast. I'm kicking back and I'm smoking on gas. Looking at jeans, but us was a rat. Shout out to Tape, we got us a Hellcat. Pull out a bin when I walk up inside. Next around me, I gotta cut the grass. I got a chop and a Mac on blast. I heard your mixtape and it was trash. We in the SRT going fast.
Alright, we is here. We are, the position is point guard, you know what I'm saying? We getting right into the business, man. The position is point guard. It don't matter what hand you do it. In my preference, I prefer to be right-handed. I never liked left-handed players. So yeah. The pie chart is red and orange. Ain't gonna lie, I know, like I said, I know y'all seen the two-way playmakers in the park that just was going crazy because they're big. The inside sucked this year. So I don't blame anyone for making this build, especially when you can get bailed out every time you play. Now you can either make this build two ways. You can make it to where it gets 91 speed and the 88 vertical, or just go straight off with speed and acceleration. Well, me, when you get 99 overall, you're gonna get speed anyways, and then I'm a level 40, so I got gym rat, so my speed's a level 99 no matter what. But for y'all, we just gonna go straight with this because I know a lot of y'all probably not no level, you know what I'm saying, 40. So these are the attributes you gotta do, you know what I'm saying. We is finna put on, first of all, you gotta max out your driver dunk, max out your driver layup, max out your close shot. Actually, don't max out your close shot, because you want to get to the 5 finishing badges. You really don't want to take up all your finishing, because you got to max out all your shooting, you know what I'm saying? Almost all your playmaking, to where you get 20 playmaking badges. These are enough this year. You don't really need freaking 30, 25. Like, I got 25 playmaking badges on my play shot, but it's a play shot. You don't really need no 25 for no two-way playmaker. You know what I'm saying? Now, you max out your perimeter defense, your lateral quickness, your steal, and your defensive rebounding. Now, look, you got one more point left. You can really put this on whatever you want. I mean, if it really gives you a badge on playmaking, put it there. It don't, though. Shoot or finishing, it don't give you a badge there. So, just put this thing on, like, close shot. You know what I'm saying? Just put that thing on close shot. So, you have 5 finishing badges, 11 shooting, 20 playmaking, and 19 defensive badges. I think this is pretty good for a two-way playmaker. Considering it's so easy to shoot on this trash game. And, yeah. Now, right here is where y'all probably confused. Right now, you have a 77 driving dunk, so you can't get contact dunks. But wait, I'm about to help y'all out real quick. Now, as a lock, I always thought slight was better. Just because. But what I would do, I would put like compact, you know what I'm saying? I would do compact, which y'all could do slight. Now this is where it changes up. You can either go 6'5", go 6'5", or 6'6". Ain't gonna lie, I think 6'5" is good enough. 6'6" is taking too much. I think 6'5" is good enough. Go 6'5". You're gonna make your weight about, you know what I'm saying, you're gonna make it too skinny, but you're gonna make it to where you keep your, you keep 95 speed. You know what I'm saying? Some right here, the 193. You know what I'm saying? I think this is good. You chilling. Now you're gonna max out your wingspan. So at 99 overall, that's when you get contact dunks. Not gonna lie, I think this build good. Well, I ain't gonna say 90, about 98 overall, because what, plus 3, you're gonna have an 84 driving dunk, and that's pro contact dunk. So that 99, you're gonna have 85 driving dunk. You're gonna have all the elite contact dunks. Ain't gonna lie, I think this build chilling. I think this is a pretty good build. Look at the defensive stats, your ball handle 84, your 3-point is gonna be a 64, but you can shoot with that. Now, you could do this. If you don't care about elite contact dunks and all that, you could just go right here and you will still be straight. You will still be straight right here. Because when you get to 99 overall, that's what, plus 5, plus 4? You can still get pro dunks and you can get that one little 3-pointer. But personally, I would just go right here. You know what I'm saying? I just max it out because, yeah, I want my contact dunks right away. You know, yeah. Or you can go with either of these three. You know what I'm saying? Playmaker, lockdown, or slasher. I would not pick slasher. I would either pick lockdown or playmaker. But for the vid, or actually, no, I'm going to just give y'all my build. I went with playmaker takeover. And there y'all go. You have two-way playmaker. Follow all the socials you see on your screen right now. Follow my Twitter, which is VTuki Don't Lose. Instagram, VTuki Don't Lose. My Twitch and TikTok, VTuki Don't Lose. It's been your boy, VTuki Don't Lose, man. And I'm out, y'all. Let's go.